Hi, this is Doug Blatt from Doug Blatt's Food Blog. Good evening to all my friends and followers on Doug Blatt's Food Blog. This is your Sinoy Moholano blogger, Doug Blatt. I am outside Sa Ulog Hall near Tagbilaran City Hall. And we have Kumong Boholanon 14, courtesy of PMI Boxing Stables and attorney Podot Floriza Podot. So as you can see here at my back, Sa Ulog Hall is right there. I'm going to turn the camera on. I'm going to show you guys
what's going on. This is Sa Ulog Hall. We are outside Sa Ulog Hall. There's a marching band getting ready. We're going to go up the stairs. Actually, I arrived a little earlier. I'm doing this just as a courtesy to you guys. And we're going to go past security over here and take a look inside. Welcome to Sa Ulog Hall. Here we are, everyone. Right over there is the ring. There's some fans in the audience, boxing fans in the audience. Hey guys from the Philippine Red Cross Bohol chapter, hello. Guys, so right here behind me, this is the squared circle. This is the ring where all the boxers will be having their matches. I'm sitting up close and personal with my fellow doctor, Dr. Cagulada. We are both ring physicians assigned to this event, and we'll be taking turns covering certain matches. Okay guys, it's still early and I'm here with the round girls. I'm here with the beautiful Shaheen Namok.
Jennifer.
And the other two round girls here. Okay. So I'll catch you guys in would you guys like to say anything to my followers?
Please like and subscribe.
Okay. Thank you so much. Okay.
Day to come, as this is one of the most anticipated professional boxing bout on this side of the globe. As PMI Mahal Boxing Promotions proudly bring you Kumong Bulano 14. This professional boxing event is supervised under the regulation and supervision of the Games and Amusements Board, with no less than chairman, GAP chairman in attendance, attorney Richard S. Guarin, with GAP chief of boxing and other contact sports division, Ms. Jacqueline Cacho Ornillo. I'd also like to recognize attorney John Pauline Dinapaz of GAP chairman's office, Manila, and GAP boxing division assistant chief, Mr. Kenner Saul. And of course, we also have GAP Cebu team headed by GAP Cebu OIC in attendance, supervising our supporting bouts for Kumong Bulano 14. We have Mr. Chini Tonton. Our promoter for this professional boxing event, ladies and gentlemen, attorney Florizel in Chavez Podo of PMI Mahal Boxing Promotions. Right now, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to request everyone to please rise for the invocation.
Lang, lang, lang. timing. Timing, timing. Ay, lagi doon mo lagi. Blaster, blaster! Blaster! Dari, blaster!
Dar, Ego, dar!
Tandawa kontra. Dara, dungo, ay dungo. Timing, timing. Dungab na, dungab lang.
Round number one.
ladies and gentlemen, we have official time of 2:01 in the second round. Your winner, by way of knockout, Arlando Sino. Supporting bout for Kumo Polmano 14. Let's make some noise as they made their entrance to the ring. Ladies and gentlemen, from Manolo Fortich, Bukidnon, let's give it up for Richard Las Pompia. And his opponent, ladies and gentlemen, from JNG Tumagi Boxing Gym from Davao del Norte, let's give it up for Radiel Alisoso. Round.
And Judge Alinito Buwagi. And
when the bell rings, the referee in charge of the action, we have referee Antonio Pessons. We also have our official ring physicians taking care of the well-being of our boxers. We have Dr. Vladimir Gerard Mingo and Dr. Arnold Tasio Cagulada. We also have our official timekeepers and the bell, Mark Jason Gardose and Mr. Brent Hementisa. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing first, on the red corner, official weight 122.8 pounds. He is undefeated in 3 rounds with 2 of those wins came by way of knockout. From La Bella Misantes Oriental, let's make some noise for Sugar Ray Leonard the Farmer Bones. And his opponent across the ring on the blue corner. Official weight 120.7 pounds. Professional record 2 wins, 2 losses, and 1 draw. With 1 missed win came by way of knockout. Fighting out of JMG Dumaguete Boxing Gym from Davao del Norte. Let's make some noise for 2.
Thank you.
2. Your winner, by way of knockout, Christian Bond.